Thank you. Another paint job. Where'd the car come from, punk?
Another badly painted set of wheels, and another crime. The clues had to be connected. But this time, our two cops get lucky. The driver squeals a name. He says he got the car from a guy named Little Louie. Whoever that was, his days were numbered. So now our guys in the striped tomato had to escort Little Louie's car all the way to the safe pad. And some of Carlton Breezy's boys aren't so happy to see Little Louie get there in one piece, if you dig what I mean.